The long-wattled umbrella bird gets its name from an unusual sac that hangs from its chest. It's used by males in courtship displays to produce a bellow that can travel a kilometer through thick forest. By dispersing seeds, this bird plays a vital role in forest regeneration. So much so that it's the symbol of its habitat, the Choco rainforest of Ecuador. What threatens this endangered bird is what threatens most animal life here: hunting, the illegal pet trade, and deforestation. Monica Gonzalez identifies the vital fragments of forest where the bird survives and works with rural communities to ensure its protection. She's turning the construction of a new road through the forest into an opportunity for locals to develop ecotourism. Through Monica's efforts, people are now engaged in recycling and reforestation projects that have begun to have a real impact. Inhabitants of the Choco value the education programs that Monica offers and appreciate the passion she has for conserving the long-wattled umbrella bird and the forest which supports it.